Hey guys, Heist Master here once again, just doing my daily GTA videos, cause yeah, new update, gotta have those videos going on. Oh lord. Yes. I must buy a blimp. But almost, I can't find it. I just bought a blimp. Okay, this thing's sweet looking, but it looks close. So they're actually booking me to pay $100,000 each time. And then to get them resident, if you want to switch in three people, you pay them $10,000.
Alright, Taylor last time. It's all sorted. Except for the small matter of their rider. They want to get picked up in Enus, Stafford. DJs these days, the fancy fucks. We ain't gonna be able to rent a motor that pricey, so we'll have to lift it. And there happens to be one on the back of a transporter not too far away. Chase it down, release the ramps, and watch.
Okay, what the fuck? I want that to be me. I'm about to back that truck. Okay, I think we found it. Okay, come on.
Yes, my beauty.
the wrong way, I guess. There's nobody trying to hold me down yet. That's good. I don't know what I'm doing this. Let's go, let's go. Let's check you guys up. Let's go, New Stafford. Let's go. Yeah, other than the third, yeah.
There you are. No, the prima donnas aren't here yet. I mean, the music's great, but seriously, rock and roll. Really gone to their heads. Yeah, they get like that, celebrities. One time, right, I was out, you know, and oh, here they are.
Hey, Dave.
Lads, lads, peace and love. Big up the London Massive, yes, yes. Shall we get in the car? I hope it's good enough.
Wow, man, this is great.
Oh, yes, my son. It's no bother. It's just a little something I threw together. Comfortable. Okay, driver. To the club. And don't spare the horses. To the club, you little beauty.
Yeah, okay,
Alright. To be quite honest, chaps, I was expecting a little more enthusiasm for the old mode of transportation. It's the Enus, isn't it? About as easy getting hold of one of these as it is to piss out a bowling ball.
It's a nice car, but you know, you didn't have to.
You could have Santa Limo or anything.
Any old limo? Fucking hell. Hold on a second. You mean that wasn't your rider? An Enus Stafford, 2 gallons of mezcal and a swimming pool of rubber duckies?
Nah, all we asked for was our mixer and a few drinks from the bar.
Yeah, if the setup is right, we're good.
Blooming heck. Hey, you hear that? Didn't even want the Eno. Must have been Laszlo's list. Poser. That's the answer, by the way, lads. Been jumping through hoops trying to get this thing.
Good to meet you. I'm Matteo.
Carmine, great to play the club.
Well, enjoy the luxury, lads. Even if it wasn't exactly requested. And if you want those rubber ducks, you say the word.
I went the wrong way. Oops.
Either of you gents on the cacao?
Excuse me?
What?
Cacao. Cacao. Cocoa beans. It's like chocolate, only properly twist your noggin. Pretty much all I do now is 100% pure ceremonial grade chockey. Sorted my chakras right out. You see them?
No.
Huh?
Perfect alignment. Like a snooker rack. Crown to root. The whole works. Thank you, Goddess Chock. We'll get you fellas a ceremony while you're out here, no problemo.
We're fine, honestly.
Yeah, we're pretty busy anyway.
Shame. Shame. Your loss. This is the future.
No, this game's not the future.
Oh, and the rider. Honest mistake. So don't get any ideas in your head. Love is the answer. Love.
Stop starting cocaine. In my beagle, damn it! Method, drug dealer, even fucked up people like him. English Dave's not English, he is very just for this fucked up his head. This is good, though. This thing's going.
Here we are, lads. I hope they're ready for it.
Thanks, man. Hey, we'll see you in there.
Let's go for it.
Well, I guess that's it for my video, because that just kind of kicked me out, so. That's it, guys, for this video. Leave me a comment, leave a like, leave a share, subscribe, you know, turn on the notification bell or whatever. Thanks, guys. Heistmaster, signing out.